A traditional cellular network is made up of base stations, each of which covers a small area. Every base station needs dedicated cooling, backup power, and backhaul transmitters, and is directly connected to radio frequency antennas. Today, virtualized radio access network, or VRAN, is beginning to replace these individual base stations. Architected more like a data center, it significantly reduces overall costs for network operators and improves efficiency by centralizing common functions of multiple base stations in one location. But even with this improved architecture, because cellular networks must be designed to meet peak traffic loads, their average utilization is generally between 25 and 50%. Moving RAN compute into the unified accelerated cloud brings all the benefits of cloud computing, including resource pooling and higher utilization. It also opens up new revenue opportunities, such as running jobs in off-peak hours to guide business decisions the next morning. NVIDIA's RAN in the cloud solution delivers 5G RAN on a cloud infrastructure that also supports AI workloads. This will have significant CapEx and OpEx benefits for both public 5G networks and enterprise and private 5G. Here we see a typical 5G workload on NVIDIA Aerial, a software-defined, fully programmable, and GPU-accelerated 5G vRAN. NVIDIA RAN in the cloud uses GPUs to do the processing for Aerial 5G vRAN functions, as well as accelerate complex AI workloads. But the true game changer is that compute resources aren't fixed in function. They're not dedicated to vRAN or AI. They can be dynamically allocated with the end-to-end stack as needs change throughout the day. End-to-end orchestrator with closed-loop automation with RAN domain service management and orchestrator is part of NVIDIA RAN in the cloud stack. When 5G network demand peaks, compute resources are available, including inline L1 GPU acceleration for 5G physical layer processing and full stack framework support for GNode B integration of L2 and L3, along with manageability and orchestration. But when 5G loads are lower, excess capacity can be directed towards AI computing, maximizing the utilization of available resources and leading to a lower total cost of ownership. Radisys and Arna networks provide single pane of glass solutions, including 5G Layer 2 Plus and 5G Core, and Orchestrator to dynamically manage these applications and services from end to end in real time. To learn more about how NVIDIA Aerial can improve the efficiency and utilization of cloud-based 5G VRAN, visit the links in this video's description.